It was a real slap in the face for Democrats. Literally, look at your video. Slap. A female supporter slapping that runner-up, Tom Barrett, in he's the Milwaukee Democratic mayor who was conceding this race, and he actually conceded it, and then this happened.